What's your favorite part about band-aiding?
The part where you take these off.
Yeah.
Peel those off, and then you lose them in Craig's car. That's what I live for.
Hey, we got Tony Bell sitting up front.
Tony Bell
driving.
Hey, Tony! Tony here. We're going off the Sugarloaf!
Sugarloaf! Where's our first stop?
We're SugarBush, as they all famously say.
I don't get the joke.
It's not a joke, asshole. Can you bleep that? Can you bleep that? You bleep?
Yeah. All right, try again. I'll bleep.
Okay. It's not a joke.
Bleep. Things ain't not all
that if you close your eyes. Tony, you're hilarious.
Stop it, Tony. You're killing me.
I still love you.
This is what it looks like. This is what it looks like when you get gas on a car trip. There's that guy. There are our friends mining for coal. America.
Hi, my name is Tony Bell.
And Tony Bell. Sorry.
Oh.
No, we'll do it again. No, do it again.
No, we don't need an introduction. You're right. Hi, my name is Tony Bell, and I'm here reporting live from Woodrow Wilson Plaza. As you know, Woodrow Wilson was a World War I president of the United States from 1914 to 1918. He had 14 points, and I'm going to go over those right now. One.
It's you and me and Tony Bell. And I don't know why I can't take my eyes off Tony Bell.
Tony Bell is about to make a perfect circle.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
He did it! A perfect dodecagon.
Oh, when did we begin? The rubble or our sins?
And the walls kept tumbling down.
Give me my phone!
All right, Pierce, I want to hear you say this riddle, and I want you to tell the camera where we are with this.
We are, I have a farm, and it has 66 sheep and 28 chickens. How many sheep did not eat chickens?
Yes.
Exactly.
We are currently behind Moe's. We have no idea where we're going.
Oh, I don't.
But Pierce has led us into an industrial park.
I don't know where to go, man.
You just keep going to the left. It's the rule of all mazes. You stay to the left. So you just went right. You didn't stay to the left, and there's a snowbank ahead.
Seriously, guys, how do you get out there?
You just keep going to the left. Yeah, follow this guy. He's going to the left.
He's from the Connect icon.
No pictures.
The guy started knocking on the door. Bad poop experience. Good food experience.
No, I've no highs and no lows. I've been even the whole way.
My other low is that damn sheep and chicken joke. And I'm glad we could all eat my clementines together.
I haven't had any of your clementines.
Right. Did you bring your clementines?
You put them in the back where nobody can reach them. It doesn't make any sense.
There's that lady.
I need a better high end look.
There's that lady.
Andrew farted.
Farted.
This is my low. My low has been. My low has been sitting next to this. I forgot.
Just the roads in Maine are generally a little snowier, a little more grizzly.
Sorry, distracted.
There's a lot of lobsters. Everybody has a pet lobster in Maine. Maine generally has more evergreens. And they're the main.
It looks like it almost
the main attraction of Maine.
Andrew has just announced that he's about to buy skis.
I'm considering buying skis. I haven't committed in any official capacity.
Are you gonna borrow?
There's Tony Bell and Tony Bell. Just getting the kitchen ready for Tony Bell and Tony Bell.
Hey.
Hey. But if you close
in his natural habitat. With a little medical help.
Oh, hey.
Swan Lake, yeah. That's perfect.
And that's the mountain right next to it.
Stop us now.
These are these snow fields that everyone's talking about. They supposedly are gonna kill us.
You're not dead until you die, right?
Pierce, ready to go?
Oh yeah.
Josh, you ready to go?
Oh yeah.
Andrew, ready to go?
No.
Yeah, totally. Craig, you ready to go?
Hold on.
Oh, Craig, what you doing? Oh, you're blow drying your skis, huh? All good skiers blow dry their boots. Are you going to use gel, too? How about a perm? You going to give him a perm?
Yeah, you know, earlier today we were talking about how Craig was such an idiot for blow drying his skis. A very exciting video for yeah. me to be, for Tony Bell to be taking.
Yeah.
Of Tony Bell.
Yeah.
Really embarrassing for Tony Bell.
Yeah. We are right in the middle of Giggle Fest action. We are both...
What?
You know, boxes. And that's what we are.
And we're gonna film it.
He's climbing up into his hot trunk.
I hit my head on this so many times last night. Cause I sat up, cause you know, there, like that. Every time. Horrible.
Alright, now film me.
Okay, this is what it looks like to Craig gets into bed.
Now.
Upside down, Craig, getting into bed. Just hanging out, ready to go to bed, to sleep.
Sometimes the best recipe for warmth is a cocoon.
Hey, Josh.
Oh, hey. Craig?
Yeah?
I just miss you. There he is.
Yeah, it's me. Hey, I'm on the bottom bunk because I suckered Josh into taking the top bunk so he could roll off and kill himself in the middle of the night.
Oh, okay, great. Oh, hey. You know, I'm just on the top bunk because I reverse psychology'd Craig into giving me the top bunk because it's so much cooler up here. I feel like an airplane.
So, even though Josh thought he reverse psychology'd me into taking the bottom bunk by actually wanting the top bunk, it was actually me who used straight up psychology on him to get the bottom bunk by literally saying, I want the bottom bunk. And in his reverse psychology of saying, I want the top bunk, it actually worked out that I got the bottom bunk and he's an idiot and he's gonna roll off in the middle of the night tonight.
Hey, I just want to let you know that I don't ever roll off the bed I'm sleeping on because my body knows to stay put when it sleeps because I know that. And I said that I really wanted the bottom bunk. Well, first I started with the top bunk because
I'm probably going to roll Josh off the bed tonight. You really zoomed in there.
I don't ever roll off beds, even when other people roll me off beds, because that's not a thing that you can do to other people that's logical. Here's where it all goes down. A couch. Here's also where it all goes down. Bunk beds. BFF. If you're lucky enough to share a bunk bed with Craig, you don't sleep ever.
Josh, tell us how you feel after that. Did you think you shred some gnar? Shredded gnar.
Oh, shredded me.
Let me just kind of zoom in on that nose real quick.
Yeah. That's one for the ladies.
Oh, that's good. That's good. That's a good shot. Right, now show us your thumb. Thumbs up, please. Or all five fingers. Josh attempted the third jump that I was supposed to attempt and broke his face instead of me. Thanks, Josh. Signing off, Tony Bell.
Shells. Stove.
Hey, Josh, look over here.
Oh my God.
Wait, I can't see. What is it? What is it? It's time to go to school.
No, I don't want to learn.
The school of hard knocks, of driving in a car for 1,000 hours. Oh, that was me. Alright, you know we're being the slackers, right? Chris and Andrew are already packed and ready to go. Breakfast is made. They cleaned up everything without us. And we're just playing with each other.
Whose fault is that?